अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी इन गुड हेल्थ। एज वी हैव स्टडीड द फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन आवर ज्योग्राफी, सो टुडे वी विल डू द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दैट चैप्टर। सो काइंडली ओपन योर नोटबुक्स, राइट डाउन द डे, क्लास वर्क, प्लस मैंशन द डेट एंड पेज नंबर। यूनिट वन इज आवर प्लैनेट द अर्थ। चैप्टर वन विच वी हैव स्टडीड इज अबाउट प्लेट टेक्टोनिक्स। So in this exercise we have only two questions. First question is, it is a long question as you can see. Describe the three types of plate movements. First of all we have to describe them, then explain the effect of each type of movement with the help of an example. Then we have to explain the effect of each type of plate movement or earth movement. So first one is convergent. As we have studied that when the plates moves into one another, means that when the first plate, means crust, goes into the mantle, it is called as convergent movement. This movement causes the formation of mountains. The Himalayas, which are the highest mountain range, it is a result of collision of Eurasian plate. As the collision continues, the mountains grow in height. It means that when different type of crust goes into mantle and when different type of plates collide with each other, they can result in the formation of mountains. And as the plates collide continuously, the mountains grow in height. Second is divergent. When the plates move apart, it means that when the plates move away from each other, the Great Rift Valley in Africa is the result of divergent boundary. As we have seen the picture in our book, it is the result of divergent boundary movement. Scientists believe that if the plates continue to diverge, Eastern Africa will split from the African continent to form a new landmass. It means that these movement, if it continue, that if the plates continue to move apart or move away from each other, one country will separate from its continent, and it will cause the formation of a new landmass. Third one is transform movement. As I have told you that these are the these are very powerful movements, that when the plates move sideways in relation to each other, sidewise, it triggers big and powerful earthquakes. The San Andreas fault in California is an example of transform boundary. Okay, now take out page number 36 of your book. The second question is, on the world map below, mark the major plate boundaries. This is the world map, so we have to mark only major boundaries, which are major boundaries. So look at this. This is North American plate. Okay, below this plate it is Caribbean plate, CARIBBEAN. Adjust to this plate is a Cocos plate. We haven't studied about all of the plates, but we have to mention them because these are the major plates on the world map. This is South American plate. This is African plate, Eurasian plate, Philippine Sea plate, Indian plate, Australian plate. This is Scotia plate, and the last one is Antarctic plate. Okay, the exercise of chapter 1 is completed. I think this is enough for today. Do neat and tidy work in your notebooks. Thank you so very much, my dear students. Allah Hafiz.